Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm super excited because I've partnered with Olay to tell you about their new Retinol 24 products. They have three new products in this line. They have a Retinol 24 night serum, an eye cream, and a moisturizer. These are all meant to be used at night. I personally have been loving the serum because I love layering serums. You can use so many different ones instead of just one product. Like moisturizers, I don't really layer, but these you can layer a lot. And then I love the moisturizer because it just keeps my skin super soft. The texture is amazing, it's super creamy. I love how it glides on my skin, it just feels really soothing. And then the eye cream also has a nice thick texture. So a lot of times with retinol creams, there are a lot of misconceptions, even some fears and hesitations. I personally have been a little bit hesitant about retinol in the past just because it gets a bad rep sometimes. Sometimes it has to be prescribed, so it's hard to get over the counter. It can be really expensive, whereas this is way more affordable than most. And a lot of times there's the fear of how your skin is going to react, like if it's gonna cause redness or peeling or flaking, anything like that. So that's why I personally have not used a lot of retinols in the past. But when Olay approached me and explained their new line, they made it really clear that it's great for sensitive skin, it doesn't cause any of that flaking or redness, and of course the benefits are amazing. It helps your skin become brighter, great for hyperpigmentation, which you guys know is a big issue for me if you've been following on my page, due to like a lot of breakouts and acne issues. So that was like a big selling point for me. I was like, okay, this like will be super helpful for my skin. So I challenged myself to use it for 4 weeks to see if I saw a difference, and I definitely did. My skin definitely became a lot brighter, both in the hyperpigmentation, just overall. The texture of my skin has been better, like smoother and softer. So I haven't really had to wear as much foundation. Right now I just have on concealer, I have no foundation because I don't wanna wear it every single day. I don't wanna have to feel like I have to cover up my skin, you know? I'll wear foundation for, of course, like special occasions and stuff like that, but I don't want to have the need to wear it. What I also love about this is that it's fragrance-free and it's non-greasy, which again is important for acne-prone skin, which I do have. So it doesn't make my skin oily or anything like that, and it doesn't have like any crazy smell, because sometimes I don't want to walk around with like a fragrance on my face. I already have perfume for that, so I don't need it in my skin. Also, fragrances do cause a lot of irritation, so that's not something you really want in a product. If it's gonna have a fragrance, it should be a natural fragrance, not an added one. So you guys should definitely try it out as well and see how your skin looks after 4 weeks. I really believe that you will see a big difference in your texture, wrinkles, again, coloring as well. Retinol is super helpful for that. And it's even helpful for breakouts. So like I was saying, my biggest challenge right now is the hyperpigmentation from the breakouts, because thankfully I haven't had any breakouts recently. But it is helpful for acne itself. So that's it guys, I hope you try it out. If you do, definitely let me know after the 4 weeks, and I'll see you guys in my next video.